And then I do that a lot. I learn English in Brazil, like coming from Brazil here, watching Friends. You guys know TV show Friends? How are you doing? You know? All the time. I still watch it all my life. I love many other shows, but this is the best way of learning English. To me, there's no other way. There's no private teacher, English school that's gonna teach you better and faster than TV shows, especially the ones that you can laugh, because they will bring terms from history, they will bring terms from quotidian, they will bring conversations, you will see how people behave, what are the sentences that you are gonna use in each situation. So the TV shows will give you that. Not only Friends, you can watch Game of Thrones and still get like, okay, they used to speak this way. Of course, it's made up time, but they spoke like that. This is how the British speak. See? So TV show with no subtitle. If you're still struggling with that, you go there and then you keep the subtitle always in English. Books. I bet that you guys have in your phone numbers, in your mobile phones now, the system is still in Portuguese. Who turned the system in your phone to English? You did it? Okay, very good. Sorry, I apologize for that. But I get people like, when I saw their phone, menu, opções, blah, blah, Jesus, the browser and computer. So you changed, you know what I mean? You changed, immersion.